53, the factory's closing. There's not enough work to go round. Me brother is still to the farm, and I head out for London town. South Camden, and I'm in me lodgings. Landed room is well dead and small, but the landlady's simple and friendly. It makes up for the damp on the wall. Makes up for the damp on the wall. 7:30 a.m. in the morning. Myself and the lads on the road. And the noise of the doors and his death. And the work is a sight to behold. And a soap is a gift sent from heaven. It'll bind me until I get paid. It'll pay for the rent and the drinking. And leave me there for to sail. And leave me. Now I've worked for Lang and for Windy. I've been sent from Billy to Jack. And I've worked till there's nothing left in me. And I've worked till I've broken my back. Come pity, I'm out on the banter. And there's no Lord else for. Send a few more to me parents, and the rest is for me and for you, and the rest is for me and for you. Come Christmas, I'm standing in Houston, me brown leather suitcase in hand. On the 9:30 waiting to take me back over to Swedenish man. And it's out beyond Watford and Rugby. By Chester I've had me a beer. Past Bangor and the cold streets of Menai. And finally Holyhead Pier. And finally, Holyhead Pier, and you think the whole country there was waiting to get on the boat. There's accents from Antrim to Kerry, from Westport to the High Hill of Ford, and in no time we're into Dawn Levy. And the dawn rising clear in the sky. I'm on the last leg of me journey. It's hello to the Faroe Isles. It's hello to the jubilation and laughter. It's true that there's no place like home. With all of me friends and relations, for too soon I have to be gone. For there's not to know.